guys, welcome back to my channel. I have somebody here. This is Daniela. She's a friend that I just met like a couple days ago.
That's a lie.
I'm joking. Who are you?
We are related. And we've known each other for 3 months.
But what are you to me, actually?
I'm your aunt.
She's my aunt, but she's younger than me. I know, it's kind of weird. I don't even call her my aunt. I treat her like, yeah. We're gonna be getting ready with you guys. We're just having a thing at my place. So we're just gonna do this look for you guys and talk about some random shit. So yeah, if you guys wanna watch, then just keep watching.
Why are you so awesome? Your first time.
Because like they're here.
So what? Alright. So we're drinking some wine because of this classy little bitch.
Okay.
Wait. Doesn't taste that good. But it's okay.
It's good.
I can handle it. It's rich. It's rich. That's all I've been hearing all night. It's good, it's rich.
Okay. Hey, so my name is Daniela. We are related. And
believe it or not, right. She just got like the ugly side, you know?
Whatever.
I'm gonna start with priming. I don't know where my primer is.
Oh my god.
Give me a primer. Do you wanna use primer?
Yeah, I totally forgot.
I'm gonna use a little bit of the professional first, like on the T-zone. You wanna use some of that?
No. I'm gonna go in with the Smashbox Photo Finish Foundation Primer. Look at this pimple.
Oh my god, it's been there for so long now. This is me, y'all. And then I'm gonna go in with a little bit of this one, the Smashbox, just a tiny little bit.
I like that one.
Yeah, right? It feels nice.
I'm gonna be using the Hydrate and Smooth foundation in 125 Nude Beige from Fit Me, Maybelline.
I'm gonna use the Pro Glow by L'Oreal. My little baby. It's so annoying. Keep sending me notifications. The Clash Royale. You guys play that game? I just got her to download it and she's been playing it. I kicked her ass like...
Okay, but like that's because so like bad. You're so much more advanced.
I am. That's just how I am. Sorry. So how old are you, Daniela? You want to tell them how old you are? She's 5 years old.
All of my biography.
Shit. I'm not lying, just let them
know. I'm 19 years old. I was born
in 1997. I don't need to tell you. Where? Oh my god.
I was born in November, so I'm a Scorpio. So I'm a spicy.
Yeah, she's spicy a spicy chili.
A spicy chili.
She doesn't look too Mexican. She kind of looks like a little Indian.
Shut up.
She looks like a little Indianita, you know?
Just a little bit.
Just a little bit. I'm not saying it's a bad thing. I'm just saying. Like. Yeah? But she's Mexican, like me.
This is the first time that we filmed together because she doesn't live here in Toronto. Because the little bitch had to move away from here. I don't know why. She had to move to Mississauga. So I don't see her that much. But tonight, we're getting ready to just be here at my place. We're having a get together with a couple of people, like a couple of friends. We're gonna get turned up. Just gonna drink some tequila, some wine for this classy little bitch. Right?
Yay!
Burning.
Oi.
Oh, by the way, we got a couple of new products from the drugstore that we went to. We went to Superstore. We got a couple of them. I got this blush from Essence. It looks so cute. I don't have anything that looks like this. I feel like this is kind of like that, if it was, I think it was Giorgio Armani or something that had something like this. Kind of like three colors, but they're all blended together. Do you guys see it? It's cute. So I want to try it today.
You bought it today?
Yeah. That's the one that I got. It was up there. Remember? No. I also got this powder. And this mascara, which I've heard a lot of good things about it, so I want to try it. And yeah. What did you get? She also got a couple of things from there.
So I got the same palette that she got, only like minus me.
Oh, I didn't get it, actually.
You didn't?
Uh-uh.
It's awkward. Okay, well, I thought she got one of the palettes, but apparently she didn't.
No,
it's the Essence All About Nudes eyeshadow palette. It's so pretty.
It's cute. I was gonna get it, but then I was like I already have things that look like that.
This is what it looks like.
This is what it looks like.
Hey, what type of look are we going for now?
Yeah, what kind of look are you going for? That's what I was just gonna ask you.
He's like, I don't know. He's like, I don't know. I'm
gonna try and cover these up. What do you mean you don't know? You don't know what kind of look you're going for?
No.
Do you always know? I might use this palette by Naked Cosmetics, but I don't know. It might take some time. We don't really have time to get ready right now because I feel like people are gonna get here. Yeah. I don't know.
Okay, so I'm not concealing today, but I'm gonna go in with the bronzer. It's gonna be a natural bronzer by Rimmel London.
Oh yeah, we were talking about it because I had that bronzer too, but look at how mine looks. Mine looks like it's been like picked up from the garbage or something. I'm not even joking, like it looks so broke up. And even the inside of it, because I drop everything. So I dropped that bronzer and I put alcohol and like I put it all together in the same pan again.
A ghetto person?
Yeah. Hey, if you want to save money, you don't want to buy it again, you can do that. You can do that, okay?
Yeah, you can do that.
So that's what I did, but look at the difference. I'm just going to show them like the difference between. Look at this. Do you guys see the difference? We were dying. Like, I was just like, oh my god, there's such a big difference. It's so crazy.
It's actually
good.
Because
yeah, I literally just got it like yesterday. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, she called me and she was like, what bronzer should I get? She was talking to me like I knew every bronzer that was like on display or something.
It's like, and I was like, obviously you have like the good setup, so like.
Yeah, but it's not like I know everything that's on the drugstore or something.
What about cream contour? Do you cream contour? Do you cream contour?
No.
No?
Feels like.
You don't like it?
No, I just like to go with the powder. Because it keeps them matte throughout the day if like I ever do get oily. But it's just mostly on my T-zone more than anything.
Going in with that. I feel like you've been on that bronzer for hours now. You're just like. No, I mean. I'm leaving that concealer to dry up a little bit so it has more coverage. Because those pimples, they're like,
what's the story?
No, bitch. That? I'm just gonna stay there. What do you mean, what story?
What's the story behind that? Like, who told you that?
There's no story. It's just,
who told you that you have to leave it for like 10 hours to like feel
better? No, it's just because basically what happens is like it dries up a little bit so you have a little bit more of that coverage. It kind of sets a little bit. You know what I'm saying?
I guess so.
So it sets a little bit, but then you just blend it in and it kind of just, I feel like it lasts longer too. If you have a pimple or something, just do that and it'll have better coverage and it won't move. I feel like when it's still like pretty liquidy, it just kind of goes away.
Expressions are like popping out.
What do you mean? she was complaining about the light. She was like, well, that's bright.
I didn't say that. I said it was revealing.
Oh yeah.
Is it true?
Well,
like, obviously.
Yeah. Yeah, this is a bright eyes light.
Double chin.
Okay.
That's part of, like.
That's part of being Mexican. I'm gonna highlight underneath the eyes a little bit. Huh?
Wanna
highlight a little bit?
No. Setting powder?
Why don't you wanna highlight?
Because I don't really think.
Okay. I guess I'll cut it. I'm just asking.
But this is, like, pitch white.
Oh, it might be light on you actually.
You think?
Just try it. Just try a little bit. Don't use a little bit.
Like that's on me.
Don't use a lot.
Oh, God.
Just blend it in properly. Don't be leave it like that. Indian girl. Okay, this is really bad, but the story is that at my work, I work in customer service, so there was this client who was getting, I think her eyebrows done, but the girl was, she wasn't ugly, but I mean, she wasn't wearing any makeup, but the only thing she was wearing was concealer under her eyes, and it was very obvious because she was white here, yeah. And then just brown, like, all over her face. And it was just like super awkward.
Like, yeah, if you're trying to like go for a natural look, at least like use a concealer that's shade. Not too, you know, yeah, too
yeah,
light.
Like a shade that's like very close.
Just like one shade dark, I mean lighter, yeah. Not like three shades lighter, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna try the powder. I got this powder because it reminded me of the, why are you hiding?
Nothing, I'm just like trying, oh, because you know, like it reminds me. Oh, is that the one that you got?
Yeah.
You got it?
Want to try it?
Yeah. Yeah. Is it good?
I don't know. I've never tried it.
Oh, so you got it too?
I'm sorry.
I'm confused.
I'm going to get some more wine. You want some?
I'm having some fun.
We have this chili wine that she got because she was like, it smells Chilean. Good. Whatever. You understood me, right? I'm going to use a little bit of Laura Mercier to bake.
Bake?
Yeah, you don't know what baking is?
Yes.
You know what baking is or no?
Yeah.
So why did you look at me like that? Like,
bang? Because I didn't know you did bang? Like shit to your face.
Sometimes. I'm not trying to go for like...
This is really nice.
A dramatic cup of look. I don't even remember. I think it was like... It was $6, no?
I didn't pay for it.
I know, but you were looking at the makeup thing for me. I think it was 6 or 8.
It's really nice.
Yeah, right? Oh, yeah, yeah. So I'm older than her. And basically, family parties and stuff, like we would drink. Or I would not force her, but like I would always be like, you want a drink? Like, you want some? And then her dad would look at me like, what are you doing? Why are you giving her drinks? And once we got really drunk, I think it was a New Year?
I think so.
Was it? And she got really, really drunk and she was vomiting in the washroom. And I even had a video of it. It was so funny. Oh my God.
Your turn.
I've never vomited in front of you.
Oh, you want to bet? Okay. So this was at her 18th birthday party.
18th? Oh yeah, I got pretty turned up that time.
She was gone, and let me just mention, she was so gone that she punched me in the face.
Okay.
And which hurt. And she actually fell asleep on the toilet. And
yeah, I did. I remember that very clearly. Yeah, I was pretty drunk by that time already. But basically, I went to the toilet because I had to pee so bad. And I remember, like, I just fell asleep. I was, like, on the toilet, just, like... And then, you know what woke me up? I was drooling on myself. So it woke me up, and I was like, oh, my God, what the fuck? I was like, I have to get my shit together.
Okay, well, I'm applying blush now. I don't know what this brush is meant for, but I'm just using it to put powder.
Blush?
Okay. Blush powder. What's the purpose of the thin?
I don't really use it to apply blush, but I mean, it's not that bad, is it? It just doesn't apply like a lot of product on
which
your
is
face.
What I like, because like I like it to be like kind of blended. I think I'm really big on like highlighting, because like I love it.
I'm gonna move
you
on.
Saying.
What was I saying? I don't remember what I was saying.
That you fell asleep.
Oh, yeah. So yeah, I fell asleep on the toilet. And then I woke up because I was drilling on myself. And I think someone knocked on the door, and then that woke me up. And I was like, holy shit. I was like, I need to get my shit together right now. And so I did. And after that, this one fell asleep. She was like on my bed, just like...
Is that
snoring?
Is that the time that I puked on the like bag and Tanya was like full?
Yes! Oh my God, yes! She would get up and be like, I have to throw up. She's like, I need a bag. And I was like, you better not throw up on my bed, because I had white bed sheets. So I was like, you better not fucking throw up on my bed, because I'm gonna kick your ass. I'm just using this palette that I love. And I'm not sure what kind of look I'm gonna go for. Probably gonna go for like a reddish type of look, and then put this in the center, this orangey
color. No!
You're so...
Just like put it back in the I'm sorry. I want to go for like a really cute look, actually. I want to go for like a really cute look, sure. Except it's not gonna look cute because
he's
not
like
I don't. I'm not cute, so it's not gonna look cute.
Shut up.
Yeah. So I'm just fucking bullshit, man. Okay, I'm gonna. Yo, you want Maynard? I don't really like candy. Is it weird?
Yeah.
I don't know. Candy's
I'm not
like
a sweet tooth person either.
It's kind of like whatever. Like if someone asks me if I want chocolate or like candy, like Skittles or something, I'd be like, nah, I'm good. Yo, what's your favorite candy?
Mine?
No, the fucking phone.
Oh yeah, comment down below, yo.
No, I'm talking about you. What's your favorite candy?
I was like,
oh my
but
God.
If you have a favorite candy,
yeah. Down below. Let me know in the comments. But I was asking you.
I really like Maynard.
Really?
And what else? M&M's. I love chocolate. Whole Snickers. I love. That's pretty much it.
If I were to eat chocolate or something, it would probably be, like Hershey's. Like white cookies and cream, or I feel like I have it right here in the top of my tongue, but I cannot, it's not coming out. It's that,
you're so classy.
It's that, it's the arrow. The arrow one, the mint one. That time, on New Year's, it was so funny. I was dying. And when I'm drunk, I laugh so much. I remember that day I was like laughing so hard that I almost pissed my pants. Like, I'm not even joking. I'm just using these reddish tones. I'm gonna create kind of like a red point. I did not take your money, bitch. No, I did not. Did you say I'm weird?
Yes.
How weird. Yeah, I have to like really, really fuck with you in order to be like really weird in front of you, because if not, you'll think that I'm like
a bitch.
Okay, a bitch. And you'll think that I'm like such an angel, like, you know, but
no, I just think you're a bitch.
Yeah, apparently. I still think it was a little bit too much. A lot of people say that like their first impression of me is like me being a bitch. I don't know why. I don't know, like,
the thing is that she's actually a bitch. Like, she's actually very bitchy.
I mean, I can be. You don't. I feel like I'm different, though. I'm not that bitchy anymore.
Yeah, even though I feel like, you know, like, because, like, I don't know, lower you down a little bit. He calmed her demons, y'all.
I'm gonna try this out. Can I use it?
Yeah.
This is the, she got the Essence Keep It Perfect Makeup Fixing Spray. I'm just gonna wet my brush. I'm gonna try that out with these Naked Cosmetics eyeshadows. I'm just gonna try the orangey one. You really don't need a makeup setting spray, but I just wanna try it out, see how it looks.
Sorry if you see like my ugly brush.
For what? What do you need it for?
To blend.
Eyeshadow?
No, I just want my light.
Well, I don't know. Maybe your face. Try that
okay,
one.
Okay, there you go.
Blend
that shit, like it's the last day.
You're a bitch too, though.
Not.
I feel like every... You're just an annoying bitch.
I guess I used to be a little bit moodier before, but not now, because like... I guess it's kind of my job to not be moody. Like, I have to like, be on my face. I'm like,
oh, look, you sprayed all of my, like, sorry.
What's your favorite music?
Oh, I have a lot of, like, music styles.
Depends on what I'm feeling like. Lately, I've been very into old Spanish music, like, Sin Bandera and, like, Camila and stuff like that.
Yeah?
Yeah, but I don't.
I used to listen to them.
Yeah, I know. Your mom used to listen to them a lot.
To be honest, guys, I don't really listen to Spanish music that much.
I didn't either, but like, I met this
person and like this person. Like, he's really into that music, so.
I used to listen a lot to Spanish music before I met Rafa, but I feel like now
he got you into trap music.
Not trap. Like, even before that, I used to listen to like Drake and Future and J. Cole and all these guys, but now I listen to them more, and because he's Brazilian, he doesn't speak Spanish, like, I feel like we don't really, yeah, in terms of, like, he likes Spanish music, but it's not like, you know, his thing. So, but once in a while, I'll play it, like, if I'm feeling it. You don't listen to Drake, do you?
No, that's actually, like, one of the things that, like, I actually don't listen to.
Thanks?
I'm sorry.
Excuse me. I love Drake. He's the bomb.com. To me, I mean, of course. Some people might feel ways about it, but I really, really like him.
Is it good?
I don't know. It's, yeah, it's hard. I feel like the spray is kind of like too, Now it's just like, man, you guys have that thing where you just like disconnect from the scene. Mm-hmm. Just I'm just gonna contour a little bit.
I think if she didn't make you laugh by saying something, I think she would make you laugh by laughing herself.
What do you mean? What channel do you want on YouTube?
I usually love Nicole.
You were saying?
Sorry? I really like Nicole.
Nicole Guerrero?
Yeah, there you go.
Oh yeah, I love her. She's so cute.
Yeah, she is.
But I want to try out the Nicole collaboration with Anastasia Beverly Hills.
She did that?
Oh, she did a highlighter palette. Did you hear?
No.
So you don't watch her good enough. You're not.
I'm not.
You shouldn't be a subscriber. You shouldn't be a subscriber if you don't know about that.
No, because like I haven't had.
She's not a true subscriber.
I'm not. No. Yeah. I think your mom's gonna get pissed about a towel.
That's my towel. That's my makeup towel, so don't worry.
Oh, I love this color.
I'm trying out that blush. It's going on nicely.
What is this?
It's so cute, right?
It's so cute.
That was on my unboxing video from my BoxyCharm. Basically what you do is you pay like $21 and every month you get a box full of new, well not, I guess not exactly new, but like different products for you to try out. So I thought it was cool. Like
many brands? Or
yeah, what? Different brands. You can get it at BoxyCharm.com and it's pretty easy to sign up for it and ask you, like it asks you a bunch of things. Like your skin tone, what kind of things you like, you know, just so that they have an idea. And yeah, it's pretty sick.
That'd be like a really cool job to do, you know, just like set up like
gifts,
yeah, I know. Boxes or bags, whatever, for like
for people to try out. Yeah, it's pretty sick. I'm gonna be trying this mascara. This is the Maybelline Big Colossal Big Shot mascara. I think I've seen Manny use this and
Manny!
A couple of other people. So I hope it's cool. Not bad. This is how the wand looks like, by the way. It's not too big, but it's not too small. It's kind of like, I feel like the perfect size. It's giving my lashes nice. Length. I don't have like super long lashes like this girl does. I feel like your lashes are so long. Are you done your wine?
No.
Can you like, this is my like third cup already and you haven't finished your first one.
Oh my God, I totally forgot about my eyebrows. Girl.
Do you fill them in a lot?
No. It's just like from the head because like they're a little bit short so I like to extend them a little bit.
So you just use eyebrow pencils?
Yeah, I don't like eyeshadows because they make it look like
I don't mind powders. I don't really fill in my brows because I feel like
your brows are nice.
Yeah, they're pretty full already.
Like, yeah.
So if I do, I just go in with the brow gel by Maybelline. You want some wine?
Yes, you can send me.
I swear it's been like this for like hours now.
What's one thing you regret the most?
I'm just not going through with school, even though like it was kind of hard, obviously, but like, I'm sure I would've, if I pushed a little bit harder, I would've definitely gone to school, like, after high school.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, definitely,
like, once you're out, it's like, it's done. It's hard to get back in, because
you don't see the motivation now, like, you don't have the motivation as you had before.
Yeah, for sure.
But especially if you're like, if you really want to go to school, I think, like, just push yourself through. I know high school can be shitty because, I mean, it's high school, it's not supposed to be fun, right? But if you're really trying to go to school, if that's something you want, or like the career that you're trying to go for, you know, you have to go to school, like just push through and get through it. Cause then if not, like you get out and then you're like, fuck, I wish I would've done this, or I wish I would've done that differently.
Yeah, like you finish high school and then you realize like, there's all these things that you should've done, or like you should've studied more, like,
yeah. I wouldn't say I feel that way specifically because I never really liked school and I never really thought about me going to school in the future. Even though like I did a couple of different things regarding school, like I did go to college for a little bit, but I realized that school is
no,
just
like your like your
yeah, school's just not my thing. I don't like school. I did that college program because I really got the opportunity to, but not because it was like something that I loved or me thinking, oh my god, I want to go to school type of thing. Like I know people who that's like their only thing in their mind, like, oh, my goal is to go to school or university type of thing, and that wasn't property. So if you are trying to go there, you know, just push it through. Because it'll be worth it in the end, you know?
Yeah, I mean, you're still pretty young, so you still have time, you know?
I'm pretty much using all the, like, powders from this palette. I'm using the highlighter as well. That's why I love this palette, because it's so, like, I just use everything from that palette, and I love it. Mwah! That bitch says mwah like 100,000 times in that song. That's all the lyrics from that song. Ooh. Whatever her name is, I don't even know her name. But, like, if you don't know me, you don't know that I'm sarcastic, or, no, that's not what I'm trying to say. Well, if you know already that I'm a sarcastic ass bitch, yeah, you shouldn't take it the wrong way, you know what I'm saying? Like, you shouldn't even take me seriously, because I'm just blabbing shit.
No, you're showering my shoulder.
Sorry, what are you doing? I feel like you're hiding over there in the corner. Can you like go forward a little bit?
Oh, I'm here.
Yeah, but you're just like,
I'm doing my eyebrows now.
You know? Yeah, just fucking blind the world.
Like, if there was one thing that, if I had to pick one makeup
item,
to use for the rest of my life, it would just be highlighter.
Really? I like highlighter, but it wouldn't be like the only thing I would do. I think for me, it would probably be mascara.
Why?
I don't know, like I really like highlighter and I like to highlight my face. But mascara just kind of,
actually like it's not even highlighting, because like highlighting is just putting brightness into like the highest
areas. Yeah,
but like strobing.
Mm-hmm. So that's like your favorite makeup trend?
Yeah, like I love it.
Okay.
Hi.
Hi.
My teeth are black.
I'm so cool.
Because of you.